Welcome all of you from BD Teaching Channel. Today we'll discuss about mathematics for class 10 students about quadratic equation if 5x square minus 7x plus 10 equal to 0. Then the sum of 2 root equal to alpha plus beta minus b by a equal to minus multiplied by minus 7 divided by 5 equal to 7 by 5. Similarly, the product of 2 root, that means alpha multiplied by beta equal to c by a equal to 10 by 5 equal to 2. In this way, we can determine the sum of root and product of root.